Hi, Griffin. Griffin is our little optimist.
No, like it wasn't grammatically.